Clover Hill hosting Matoaca. The Warriors opened their season with a win against Glen Allen last week and has won six straight against the Cavaliers. That was a little bit ahead with the highlight. Matoaca started the game off with an intentional grounding safety in the end zone to give the Cavaliers a 2-0 lead. However, Matoaca would score the next 47 points in the game as they roll past Clover Hill 47-2 with the final.